Betadine is an antiseptic and anti-disinfectant drug. It has a bactericidal effect on gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria, active against bacteria, fungi, viruses, protozoa. Indications: treatment of the patient's skin before and after surgical interventions, including injections, punctures, biopsies, blood sampling. Treatment of wounds, burns, trophic ulcers, bed sores, superinfectious dermatitis. Hygienic treatment of patients. How to use? Betadine solution can be used in diluted or as an aqueous solution in a 1:10 or 1:100 dilution. To disinfect the skin in its health areas, a solution is used in a diluted form with an exposure of 1 to 2 minutes. When treating wounds, burns, bacterial and fungal skin lesions, an aqueous solution of betadine is used at a dilution of 1:10. For hygienic treatment of the patient, an aqueous solution of betadine is used at a dilution of 1:100. Contraindications: hyperthyroidism, adenoma of the thyroid gland, dermatitis herpetiformis durin, simultaneous use of radioactive iodine, children age up to 8 years, hypersensitivity to iodine and other components of the drug. The drug should be used with caution during pregnancy and lactation, breastfeeding. Special instructions: dilution of the betadine solution must be done immediately before use. The diluted solution must not be stirred. The drug solution should have a dark brown color. Discoloration of the solution indicates the destruction of the polyvinyl pyrrolidone iodine complex and a decrease in the effectiveness of the drug. Coloring on skin and fabrics is easily washed off with water. After contact with the drug, avoid contact with the eyes. Side effects: possible local manifestation of an allergic reaction to iodine, itching, hyperemia, which requires discontinuation of the drug.